The Center for Precision Dental Medicine is a truly disruptive technology that's going to transform the practice of dentistry, the teaching of dentistry, and the research of the field of dentistry.
The only way to improve outcomes of a patient is to track the process of that treatment. And the best way to track that process is to create a set of data or instrumentation of the process.
This is a unique facility that will bring us data that will allow us to reposition our profession within the healthcare system.
The dental chair is our digital data hub. Every device and every movement of the chair is recorded every 100 milliseconds. How fast the drill is going, whether the chair is being moved, whether the water is on.
There are video cameras that are viewing the patients as they are being treated. The sensors and the cameras viewing the patients can help determine the stress level of a patient. Then, with machine learning algorithms, we can figure out what causes those additional stresses, and then how can we reduce the causes of those stresses.
The faculty can observe each operatory. You can see how the student and the patient are interacting. The cameras make it easier for us to supervise, but in a less intrusive manner.
This is data that was previously not available, and it's being gathered in real time.
Columbia University is one of the first universities to combine dental records with electronic health records.
The goal here is to add the combination of genomics, electronic health record, and the digital data from our environment to provide that unique precision treatment for each individual patient.
I like to use the term data for good, to use data and data science to benefit society in a responsible way that will preserve the privacy of the individuals.
Pushing the front of discovery is the most exciting thing. That's why we are here.